a town in the woods at the top of a hill, there's a house where no one lives. So you take a big bag of your big city money there and buy it. But at night when the house is dark and you're all alone, there's a noise upstairs. At the top of the stairs there's a door, so you take a deep breath and try it. And the flashlight shows you something moving just behind the door. There's a tattered dress and a feeling you have felt somewhere before. And there's a creepy dog, it's following you. It's got a ruined sky that's always open. And there's a creepy dog, it's following you. It's got a pretty mouth to swallow you whole. So you scream and you head downstairs and you tell yourself it was just a dream. In the morning you head into town cause you want to go antiquing. At the store there's a strange old man with a wandering eye and a withered hand. As he hands you the old wooden box you can hear his old bones creaking. You know what you will find inside the moment that you see. But someone's carved your name into the tarnished silver key.
There's a creepy dog.
Now it's late and you head downstairs cause you just can't sleep, so you make some tea. And the doll disapprovingly asks if you really need that much honey. You decide that you've had enough and you lock the doll in the wooden box. You put the box in the fireplace next to your bag of big city money. As the smoke fills up your tiny room, there's nothing you can do. Far too late, you see, the one inside the box is you.